Today we're going to talk about vitamins and minerals, or micronutrients. Now there are a large number of vitamins and minerals which have functions in the body, and a good number of them are essential. So we have to make sure that we have a good intake of all the essential ones every day. Vitamins are organic substances which have a range of different functions in the body. For instance, vitamin A is involved in night vision. The B vitamins involved in a number of things, some of them being acting as cofactors for enzymes. Vitamin C is for the healthy immune system and a number of other roles. And vitamin D actually has hormone-like functions. It helps the calcification of bone and has a number of other functions as well. Vitamin E is a very potent antioxidant that we need, it's essential. And vitamin K is involved in blood clotting, amongst other things. The different minerals have a range of different functions as well. Some of the macro minerals, which are calcium, phosphorus and magnesium, are very much involved in the structure, again, amongst other functions. And then we've got the trace elements like iron, zinc, manganese, molybdenum, copper, I could go on and name them all. And they all have a range of different functions. We need to get all the essential ones in our diet every day for good health. If we were to go a long time without a good intake of the minerals, it could have major health consequences and possibly severe deficiency leading to death. Requirements for each micronutrient varies greatly and considerably between different people. Some men require more than ladies, and other way around for things like iron, where ladies require more. Huel contains all the essential vitamins and minerals that we need for good health. It also contains some of the non-essential ones that we've put in because we feel their health benefits from having an adequate intake of that vitamin. For example, the B vitamin choline. Huel also contains higher than the recommended daily amount of some of the micronutrients because we feel there'll be health benefits from putting more in. For instance, vitamin D, it contains a lot higher level of vitamin D than the recommended daily amounts because there are health benefits for that that you've perhaps read in recent research. And also vitamin C, there are health benefits to more than that, and also it can help the absorption of some other micronutrients. If you'd like to read more about micronutrients, please visit huel.com, where we have a guides and articles section, and there's a few articles on micronutrients in there.